mention that everyone just seems to love. Ooh, the massive Odyssey Jones.
Man, it's just a bucket of a barrel of charisma. Absolutely huge. Seems like a good laugh, too. Kind of guy I'd like to hang out with. I'm a good laugh, aren't I, Vic?
Yeah, I'll just move on from that. Self-professed future favorite is Odyssey Jones, and I think he's already a fan favorite here in the Capitol Wrestling Center. Probably the odds-on favorite to win this entire thing since the start. And there's that size we've talked about with Jones.
Well, we've got a little cat and mouse action in the early goings here, but it just seems Odyssey Jones is a little too quick for the mouse right now.
Saying it's child's play as Max are leaving his feet for a second, but hey, Max has got to be able to counter size, strength, and speed of Odyssey Jones.
Yeah, absolutely. Odyssey Jones is a real freak of nature. Whoa. But once again, we just see that speed of Odyssey Jones. And then we see the power itself, explosiveness. This man might have it all.
Jones believes it is his time to shine. Is there some of that speed coming into play for Baxter, who again upset Joe Gacy in round one, but just goes for the ride again from Jones.
Just when it looks like he gets a head of steam immediately, OJ Odyssey Jones pulls him back down as we take another glimpse of this raw power exploding his opponent into the air, and a second view of it. Different one again, same result. Gravity doing the work for Odyssey Jones. But here we go with Trey Baxter giving it a little something of his own.
Well, Baxter trying to do anything, just trying to grab a hold right now of Odyssey Jones. Jones just swatting away. Baxter, again, the winner of this matchup will face either Duke Hudson or Carmelo Hayes in the finals. And let's not forget what the winner of the breakout tournament receives, a championship match of their choosing.
Yeah, the stakes are absolutely huge. I got to say, I backed Duke Hudson from the beginning. I'm beginning to start to question myself as we watch more and more of Odyssey Jones here, but Trey Baxter perhaps giving himself a little fighting chance here, taking out the leg of the big man, DDT. This is it for Trey Baxter. Head of steam built up, beautiful spin
kick. The kick falls into the cover to advance the finals, and Jones powering out at two. But Baxter right now, he's got to keep his foot on the gas. He has to stay at it. He's got to keep pushing forward as Jones able to roll up and then squish right in the corner.
Avalanche in the corner. He had to keep the big man down, failed to do it. There you go. Good night, Trey Baxter.
Size and strength again, Jones into the cover, and Odyssey Jones squeezes the desire and the will out of Trey Baxter.
Here's your winner, Odyssey Jones.